Well, it's day three of our dog's chain being broken. But we keep hooking him up to it anyway, and he hasn't figured it out yet. Or it's also possible he just knows that we're idiots and he's trying to be nice to us. Quite possible. But he is a good boy. So we'll see how long this can last before I have to go and buy a new chain. Stay tuned and I'll update you soon.